The Ontario Federation of Labour is launching an ad campaign to press for a good jobs budget from the Ontario government. OFL President Sid Ryan says creating good jobs will help pay down the $25 billion deficit and is the only sustainable way to really help the bottom line. He warns that Ontario's fragile recovery could be threatened by selling off profitable assets, such as the LCBO, Ontario Hydro, or the Ontario Lottery and Gaming Corporation. Ryan says asset sales would do nothing to create good jobs, but will, quote, take revenue away from government and increase deficits and debt over the long term, end quote. The OFL, which is launching a province-wide ad blitz, is an umbrella group for Ontario's most powerful unions and represents nearly 1 million public and private unionized workers.